and then from here, being a hinge, see how the dumbbell might only reach to there, yeah. Right? So now go. So chest stays, yeah, there you go. So this dumbbell doesn't need to get to the floor. We need to stay nice and square through our chest. Our hips are gonna stay square, and then from here, we're gonna hinge, see how the dumbbell might only reach to there, yeah. Right? But in doing so, I get nice long position from my head down to my foot. That's what we're chasing. Good, keep bringing that leg up. Yeah. Good. Those last couple were better. You just gotta slow the tempo down. I'm in such a hurry.
Yeah.
Especially on that eccentric all the way down. Just take your time with that. That back leg's coming up nicer. As long as you start to keep those hips square, you'll get a far better effect through. Like we start to rotate, we're gonna bias, obviously, our sort of lateral or inner hamstring a little bit more, depending how we rotate. So that was better. Cool.